some risk factors for heart disease cannot be controlled, such as your family history or age, but you can take steps to lower your risk by changing the factors you can control. Manage your diet and weight, stay active, don't smoke, and work with your physician to manage your blood pressure, total cholesterol, and blood sugar.
Get the tools you need to live healthier at wellaheadphilly.com.